We're also following another breaking story this afternoon, this time out of York County. The sheriff's office confirming there a shooting near Carowinds. Deputies say they have increased police presence in the area of Lakemont Boulevard right there in Fort Mill. Now that's right across the road from Carowinds. We are currently working to get more information about that ongoing situation, and we will bring you the latest just as soon as we get it, both on air and online.